Ладно, шмат.
Hi guys, good morning. First trip to Abu Dhabi after 1 year.
Hi, good morning.
Afternoon na pala guys. Good afternoon everyone. It's our first trip to Abu Dhabi for one year and January, February, March, April. 1 year and 3 months. 15 months. After 15 months guys, papasok kami ng Abu Dhabi. Nag DPI test kami kanina.
First time test also.
It's my first time. Yeah, it's my first time to get the DPI. DPI, they just prick your finger for it's like a laser test. I'm afraid to do swab. It's just a laser test from the finger. They just prick it and they will put it in the machine. And just 5 to 10 minutes you will get your result. Right, Papa? So, ayan guys. See you later in Abu Dhabi. And we will meet our friends there. But did you notice something? Yes, he's not with us. Yamor is here. But where is Yazi? Where is Yazi, Yamor?
Yazi, where is Yazi?
We are just three. We don't bring Yazi with us. No, Yazi guys is behind in the other car with our friends. And there is one baby there. That's why they are playing. He's not crying, but maybe he will feel sleepy.
Yeah, but he can sleep there.
Huh?
He can sleep.
Look guys, they put it green. This this is Abu Dhabi entrance. Look, the way is green, green, green. Guys, we will now enter in the checkpoint area. They will check our result if we are positive or negative. So, let's go, guys. See you later, guys.
Di kami pwedeng
mag-video. Namin by application and then boom, pass. So we will stop for a while because Baba will take sigara. We will see Pasyam, where is Pasyam now? Yamor, they don't let enter the Yazi. So what we will do? Yazi will go back to Ajman. He will not come with us. Guys, hindi nakapasok yung kasama namin. Si Yazi nandoon sa kabilang sasakyan, hindi nila pinapasok. Hindi nila inalaw yung DPI kasi nakadalawang DPI na siya sa isang buwan. Kailangan daw isang beses lang ang DPI sa isang buwan, tapos the rest is PCR, right?
More than 2 times, not exactly.
It's meaning in one month they take already 3 times PCR, IDPI?
Second one.
More than 2, not possible? Guys, kasi last time,
between the DPI, lang. You need to have a PCR.
Ah, okay. That's why they don't let them enter.
Two times DPI, you cannot do one DPI, one PCR, then you can make DPI again.
Oh, that's the problem now. Si Yasi nandoon, so paano na yan? Is this the exit, Baba? Oh, sana makapasok sila kasi si Yazi nandun. Otherwise, we need to come back and we need to collect Yazi. So, we will go back and take Yazi?
We will go same way. We will try to enter from there together. We will take Yazi, of course. In case, if they cannot enter, so...
Kukunin natin si Yazi, guys. Kukunin natin si Yazi. Si Nerde, Abi? Ano yun mo? He cry?
He not cry. He never.
Never cry?
I even talked to him, I just fight my karakat, but not fight.
What do you say? Your flower mouth didn't work here. Even you talk to him in Arabic, didn't work. So they will go back.
Yeah, they are very strict.
Yeah, very strict now, yeah. Now you know. Now we have our little boy over there. Our little boy is playing. We are in trouble. We are in trouble. So guys, nandito na kami sa Abu Dhabi. Sa mga papasok pala ng Abu Dhabi, pag kayo ay tawag ito, pag kayo ay DPI lang ang gamit nyo.
Huwag
kayong magpapasok ng Abu Dhabi pag 2 consecutive DPI. Kailangan daw pala ng kailangan nyo ng swab test in between 2 DPI. Otherwise, di kayo makakapasok, guys. Kasi sobrang stricto na ngayon. Sobrang stricto ang Abu Dhabi. Hindi kayo papapasokin. Talagang isa mas na i-download nyo yung application ng Al Hussein application. Para makikita kasi doon, kapag nandun yung application, makikita kasi doon yung history of your swab test. Kung kailan kayo nagpa-swab test, kung kailan kayo nagpa-DPI, nandun ang history sa Al Hussein. Al Hussein application, right? Al Hussein application. You need to download that, it's a must.
Hey! 1 hour later.
Wow, look! Look, really, my apple is jumping.